56x. It is 37.4 ohm resistor. Yes, exactly, it is 37.5. This SMD resistor 15C 01C 01B 01X. How we will understand the value of this resistor? What is 15C? In this session I will discuss how to decode E96 series resistor, how to calculate its value, because it is totally decoded number in 1% tolerance resistors. Let's start. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. I am your host Muhammad Ashraf and I will welcome you to Haseeb Electronics. When we see resistors, these are categorized in resistor value, tolerance, power rating. When we see SMD resistors, we see resistor codes in 3-digit code, 222, 3-digit code. Here is 3-digit code. This one is 5110, 4-digit code. 1823, 4-digit code. 4022, 4-digit code. It is 1% tolerance resistor. Here is 69A. This is also 1% tolerance resistor. Let's decode these numbers. Here we can decode simply. First significant digit, second, third. Last number of zeros. That means 511 ohms. If you check this one, 100. First three digits are significant numbers. Then number of zeros. That means 100, two zeros. That is 10K resistor. 475, two zeros. 47.5K. 103. 103 zeros. Here is 89C, 60C, 69A. Let's decode this combination. Two digits, one alphabet. It is called 3-digit E96 series. What is E? Resistors are categorized in E3. It is 40% and above tolerance. Then E6, it is 20% tolerance resistor. Then E12, 10% tolerance. E24, this category is 5% tolerance. E48, 2% tolerance. E96, 1% tolerance. E192, this series is precise resistor 0.5%. So we are discussing E96 series. In this series, the numbers are coded in 96 decades. The number from 01, 02, 03, 04 with sequence. Each number is code for a base value, for a specific number. Let's suppose 01 will indicate 100. Then alphabet is multiplier. We need to check this chart to find the base value of that first 2-digit code. Normal 3-digit resistors that are digits, first 2 digits are significant digits. But in this E96 series, the first 2 digits are code. Let's suppose the first number 01X. 01X. This is code. 01, we will reach to this table. In this table, the value is mentioned 100. 100, then X. If there is Z, that time we will multiply 0.001. Y or R, 0.01. X or S, 0.1. In this case, we will multiply with 0.1. The resistor value is 10 ohms, 1%. If you want to check its power rating that time using vernier caliper, we will measure its length width in inches or in millimeter. We will find the package and there is power rating. Let's suppose 2010, it is half watt resistor. 2512, 1 watt resistor, depending on the data sheet. Let's check resistor value for 01X. It is exactly 10 ohms. 01C, this resistor. 01C. If A, we will multiply with 1. B or H, multiply with 10. C, multiply with 100. D, 1000. E, 10,000. F, 100,000. This is multiplier. 01C, 01, it is 100. 100 multiply with C. The value of multiplier is 100. That means it is 10,000 ohms or 10K. 9.99, that's 10K. Let's check some other 01C code resistor. 10K, 10K, 9.98K, 01B. For 01, the base value is 100. Multiplier B is 10. If B or H that time, 10010, this 000, or 1K. 1000 ohms or 1K. 1K. 1K resistor. 01B code for 1K resistor. Here is R020, that means 0.020 ohm, that means 20 milli ohm. Here is 66D. 66D. For 66, we will check the number and the base value 475. This 66 is equal to 475. Then D. D is 1000. That means 475000 or 475 kilo ohm. 469.3. Maybe there are some components in the parallel path. That is reason it is reading 469.3. Our calculated value is 475K. That means it is measuring the correct value. 88B. 88B. To understand 88, we will find 88 base value 806. 88 806, and B will multiply it with 10. That means 8060 ohms. 8.05. We calculated 8.06 and it is 8.054. Here is also the same value resistor, 88B. Yes, 8086. Here is 68C. For 68C, base number for 68, it is 499. I will now decode like this: 499C, multiplier is 100. The value is 49900. That means 49.9K. It is measuring closer value. Here is 60A. 6412 multiply with 1, that means it is 412 ohm. 60A. Yes, exactly 412 ohms. This is also 60A. 414. If you have experience for decoding these components, write in the comments. This resistor code is 30C. 30C. The base number for 30 is 200. Multiplier C is 100. So the value is 200 and 00. That means it is 20K resistor. 19.04. Check in reverse order by swapping the leads. 19.23. That means it is exactly 20K resistor. Here is also 30C, the same number. 19.9K, 19.95. If you want to download this chart, I will give the link of this chart in video description. You can download it. Check the first two digits. Locate. Zero 01, zero 02, like this. Locate its value, that is base value, then multiply with the alphabet A, B, C, D, E, F. And if you want to check power rating, then you can take measurement in inches, length by width, or in millimeter, length by width, whatsoever. You will find this code and you can locate the power rating. If you are enjoying this video and you have not subscribed my channel until now, you can subscribe it. Press bell icon button so you will be notified for my future uploads. Let's see this 56X. This number 56X. The value for 56 is 374. 374. This is code and this is value. Then multiplier X. For X we will multiply with 0.1. It is 37.4 ohm resistor. Yes, exactly it is 37.5. If you enjoyed this video, give a thumb up. If you faced problem while decoding these components, please let me know in the comments. Here is 35X. 35X resistor. This E96 code. For 35, the base value is 226. 226, and multiplier X is 0.1, so it is 22.6 ohm plus minus 1%. Yes, it is 22.6 ohm resistor. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.